Hi there, I'm Grisha, a contact partner at Sensirion for our valued medical customers. Thanks for joining me in this video on flow sensors. Today, we'll be looking at expiratory flow measurements, the challenges in this field, and the sensors you can benefit from. Here's the issue. The air in the expiratory limb is warm, humid, and could be contaminated with bacteria and viruses carried by the patient. In other words, we need a flow sensor that can take accurate readings even if the temperature and humidity varies and if the gas flow is low. And of course, we want to be able to clean it. For cleaning purposes, expiratory flow sensors are usually dismounted after use. This means they have to be user-friendly so medical staff can replace them with ease. The answers to these challenges is the Sensirion SFM3200 AW sensor. It withstands up to 30 autoclaving cycles, or can be cleaned using Cydex or Sterad. We've also fitted it with standard medical cones and grooves for a clip-on connector cap, so reconnecting it is easy and fast. You can even heat the sensing area to prevent rain out in extremely humid environments. We've also made sure to calibrate the digital sensor output and compensate it for variations in temperature. Want to perform some quick tests? Try our evaluation cable, which you can order through one of our many distribution partners. The included software can visualize and record data taken by the sensor. Be sure to visit our website or call our info line if you'd like more information about Sensirion's flow sensors. Thanks for watching.